Guess who's ready to give away a 3D printer as well as help promote two upcoming YouTube channels?
I am.
What's going on, you guys? Uncle Jesse here. Here's a quick sneak preview of a new print that I'm working on, a new project for the upcoming Black Panther film. Stay tuned. I'll be doing some more videos on this in the upcoming weeks as I continue printing, finishing this particular prop. But I wanted to make a video for you guys here today to let you know that I'm giving away another 3D printer, another CR10. It's very quickly becoming my go-to printer for all of my cosplay printing needs. The awesome folks over at GearBest.com are sponsoring this giveaway by allowing me to give away this CR10 to y'all. If you're interested in picking up a CR10 or a variety of other printers, I've got some coupon codes down below and some links where you can head on over to GearBest.com and pick one up for yourself. I think a lot of you that watch my videos primarily probably watch those and tune in to check out all of the 3D printed prop projects that I'm working on. Well, this is a little bit of an inspiration based on Joel Telling's recent giveaway that he just recently wrapped up, where he was promoting a handful of different YouTube 3D printing channels that are, you know, just relatively getting started, and to help them, you know, give them a nice morale boost and a bump in the old subscriber count pants there. Well, I want to do the exact same thing, but I really want to narrow this in and focus this on two channels that I thoroughly enjoy the content watching. Both of them currently are under, I believe, 300 subscribers each, and I honestly just absolutely love watching their content and seeing the projects that they're working on. It also really inspires me watching their videos, and I think a lot of you should also be tuning in and checking them out. So again, if you're interested in this giveaway, I'll have a link down below where you can join the giveaway, and a requirement for that will be to actually subscribe and check out these guys' channels. And then once you're there, you'll be able to be entered in the drawing, and I'll be giving that away in 2 weeks. And again, that's gonna be a CR10, so I'll be shipping that out to whoever wins it, wherever you are, and you'll be able to start printing cool stuff like myself and these other guys. So let's take a look at these channels. The first I wanna talk about is 3D Printed Props. I can't believe I didn't take that YouTube channel name, honestly. How did I not think of that, like, I don't know, 2 years ago, 3 years ago? Gah! Kevin over there that runs that channel is actually working on a number of different projects. He just wrapped up a big Star-Lord build, and his Star-Lord replica mask is like a million times better looking than the one I put together. I first really started taking note of his channel and some of his builds when I actually saw one of his files that he posted on Thingiverse. It was actually the Claw Sound Sonic arm weapon that you can see in the Marvel comics that you'll also be able to check out, sort of a modified version of that in the upcoming Black Panther movie, sort of nice tie into the mask I was just wearing there a second ago. Well, anyways, he has shared that, and that's originally where I saw that on Thingiverse, and I thought, man, this would be really cool to print, and it's a really cool classic comic book weapon there. And that's really when I saw his channel. And then he's also, again, made that amazing Star-Lord mask, and then is now doing a whole Red Hood costume build. And I have already purchased the same jacket that he's went and showed off everybody, where it was like, I think it was 25, 30 bucks I paid for this leather jacket that I'm waiting to receive, that he's also ordered and was showing his that he had purchased. And I think it looks absolutely amazing for that cosplay, and it's really, really cheap. So again, I will have links down below to these guys' channels and for you to check out, and definitely, definitely subscribe. Even if you're not interested in the giveaway, make sure to check out their channels. Please, please check out their channels. I honestly love tuning in and seeing all the videos that they post. If you guys follow me on Twitter, you'll know I'm absolutely in love with anything that this guy builds, and they are just like amazing, amazing build quality. The Broken Nerd has just blown me away. Like, came out of nowhere and only has 3 videos up currently, but is scheduled to have another one up here any day now for his upcoming lightsaber that he's built. And all of his projects are just ridiculously good. Everything from the video editing to the filming to the actual props that he's making, I'm crazy envious of those builds. His I've already printed his Red Hood helmet that he's made. And by the way, he also is a designer. Just like Kevin on 3D printed props, it can actually design his own files. Hell, I can't even do that. I do a horrible job anytime I try and touch any sort of CAD software, unless it's very basic geometric shapes and blocks for me to go off and print and design. By the way, I'm already planning on trying to collaborate with both of these guys at some point in time here in the near future on some project. I don't know what yet, but I gotta work with these guys. They inspire me to keep doing what I'm doing to share with you guys, and I want to actually share their work with you guys to make sure that you're seeing it as well, and subscribing and commenting and just really helping empower those guys to continue making videos and making props and sharing it with the world. I mean, the whole point I'm doing this is just to show off what I'm working on and mistakes I make along the way. If I find something cool that I can share it with you guys, it's half of it's, you know, for me personally, just so I can have it something cool in my basement here where I hang out. But the other half is just, again, sharing something cool with you guys. And it seems like these guys are in the same wavelength mindset and also very much the same nerdy mindset as I am as well. So again, there's links down below to where you can check that out. If you're interested in picking up your own CR10, there are links down below to there as well. There are multiple different versions of the CR10 that you can pick up if you're don't want to wait around for the contest to end, as well as some coupon codes where you can pick those up. So again, thank you guys for watching. Make sure, again, the contest details are down below for you to enter in the giveaway, and make sure to check out these guys' channels. Start commenting with them, follow them on social media, give these guys a little bit of love, not too much love. Don't be stealing that love from me, because I need all that love. I need more of the love, right? Something like that, maybe not. I just want to say thanks again for watching, you guys, and stay tuned. I've got a bunch more project builds coming on the way, actively in the progress on a whole bunch of different videos right now. So stay tuned. I'll be pumping out some new videos this coming week. Hey, thanks again for watching, you guys. I'll see you next time. Bye now. Wait, that's a Mario theme song. I was trying to think of the music from the Black Panther trailer. That was totally just the Mario trailer. But I am loving this. As soon as I saw this in the trailer, I was like, I gotta print it. I gotta have one. I gotta have it. Super excited to finish this and share it with you guys. Check out the contest down below. Bye.